needs a new capacitor and to be oiled. Blade's a little off balance too.